ability greets our contestants, giving them a golden opportunity to leave an unforgettable impression.
Say hello to our arena and to one of our favorite giant mascots. I'm pretty sure there used to be a cathedral here somewhere. I wonder what happened. Looks like the jet setters have landed on Earth 2, and they've started opening it.
Contestant down, and with that, we have our first elimination of the match.
That's right, June. I'm so excited right now, I didn't even hear what you said. Have started our first cash out.
Enemy toggling spotted. Thermal view.
The Vogues have respawned. Tough shells are at the head of the line. The tough shells have started a cash out. The Vultures just made their move. The jet setters are facing a potential team wipe. Let's see how their last contestant fares. Showing the others how it's done, it's the big splash.
Using thermal imaging!
The big splash are playing for keeps. They've snagged the match's first cash out.
Is non-stop, and we're all in for a treat as the match progresses.
Going thermal.
In a stylish move, the Vogues are opening Vault 3. I hope they practiced for this. The Vogues are missing all of their contestants but one. The jet setters
the jet setters have landed at Vault 4.
Activating thermal vision.
Staring down the barrel of a team wipe. Only one contestant left. The rogues have been rattled. Team wipe.
It seems they couldn't find their runway to success. It's that special time of the match. I hope everyone is ready for a new event.
Jet setters just pirated a cash out.
Two cash outs in a row for the jet setters. That might exceed their baggage allowance.
Got it.
60 seconds left. I wonder if we'll see any tactical changes. Interesting, very fast. A reminder that our contestants will not experience any muscle atrophy or skeletal deterioration during our low gravity event. It's all fun and games in the arena. 30 seconds left, June. Yeah, I'm on the edge of my seat here. To the top of the